A community in Camden County is grieving after the unexpected death of a seventh grade student. She was 12 years old. Jasmine Payu joins us now from Haddon Township, where she's been talking to the family of Amelia Perry. Jasmine?
Yuki, today I learned that the unexpected death of this student impacted not only the family, but the entire community.
What is your idea of perfect happiness? Knowing that you're loved by someone.
Wise words written by a seventh grader who was taken from her family way too soon.
It's just beyond words. There's just no describing the feeling. It's completely indescribable.
Amelia Perry was a seventh grader in the Haddon Township School District who shined as bright as the sunflower she loved. The 12-year-old only weeks into the school year when she passed away after being hospitalized due to an illness.
Really just a mess right now, but I think the impact will really hit her and all of us once, you know, we all kind of go back to our daily lives.
In a letter to district families, the Camden County Department of Health confirmed that Amelia Perry, a seventh grader at William G. Bohr Middle School, was COVID positive at the time of her passing. Her case continues to be an active investigation in which other pre-existing conditions could have contributed to this tragic loss of life. Amelia's uncle, Derek Schofield, spoke on behalf of his heartbroken family to Eyewitness News. He says Amelia's official cause of death was complications from undiagnosed type 1 diabetes, combined with COVID-19 and pneumonia.
Amelia was just the brightest little light, smartest girl, not a mean bone in her body.
Since her passing, Derek says the community has wrapped their arms around his family, the mother of Amelia's best friend, starting a meal train fundraiser for anyone who would like to help.
We just really appreciate the outpouring support from everyone.
The family will be having a viewing en masse open to the public this Thursday. We'll have those details on our website, cbsphilly.com. We're live in Haddon Township. Jasmine Payute, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Jasmine, thank you.